Days after India's Kashmir move, India's High Commissioner to Pakistan, Ajay Bisaria, has left Islamabad. This after Pakistan severed diplomatic ties with India. In fact, the Pakistani government expelled Bisaria as part of its downgrading process. Remember, 13 Indian diplomats have already left Islamabad with their families. Pakistan also refused to send its newly appointed envoy to India. New Delhi has said that it was a unilateral move and that Pakistan did not consult India before cutting off ties. New Delhi has also urged Islamabad to reconsider its decision. And now we have our principal diplomatic correspondent, Siddhant Sibal, joining us on the phone line for the latest on the front. Siddhant, talk to us.
Well, Krishna, Indian envoy who was expelled by Pakistan last week is coming back to India. He is expected to come back to India today, late evening. He will be boarding a flight from Islamabad Airport, and from Doha he will be coming back to New Delhi. But we know that what Pakistanis have done, the cutting of diplomatic ties, the shutting down of two important trains that connected people from both sides of the country, in a sense, from India and Pakistan. And of course, we know the cutting of the trade ties is kind of a knee-jerk reaction taken by Islamabad in response to New Delhi's own internal matter. And of course, Pakistan is trying to internationalize the issue and trying to create a situation of panic in the subcontinent, something that Pakistan also tried to do earlier this year after the Balakot strike, calling on envoys, telling them that India plans to launch an attack on Karachi, but that was not the case. And this time too, the Pakistani side is trying to create a situation so that the world attention comes in this part of the world. But we also know that New Delhi has been speaking to its allies and of course global capitals, reaching out to global capitals, telling them that it's India's own internal matter, and to spur socio-economic development in that part of India. We know statements after statements have been coming out backing India, especially today morning statement from Moscow when the Russian foreign ministry said that it's India's own internal matter and whatever decision New Delhi has taken is part of Indian constitution, and of course reminded Pakistan of the Shimla agreement, something that can be seen as echoing New Delhi, because New Delhi has been telling the world that there's no point mediating between India and Pakistan, because according to the Shimla and the Lahore agreement, both sides can bilaterally resolve the matter, something that the Indian External Affairs Minister also talked about in the Parliament after that infamous comment by the U.S. President while sitting next to the Pakistani Prime Minister, saying that he can mediate in the Kashmir issue. That was not taken very positively here in New Delhi. But talking about the envoy, he is coming back. But of course, we know that there were reports earlier today that some other Indian officials were also coming, but that's not the case. The Indian mission has clarified that they were just coming as part of their holidays, and they will be soon joining back their home station in Islamabad.
Siddhant Sibal joining us with that latest update. Thank you, Siddhant.